global brain is something that we're creating through the Internet of Things and artificial intelligence. So think of all of the input we have from sensor networks, from connected devices, from human devices, from computers and mobile phones, and put this together in one giant place in the cloud, right? And we get this global brain. And this is what companies are working on that are in these fields. So it's all of the data, all of information, all interconnected, creating trillions of data feeds and the huge possibility of orchestrating things, coming up with new intelligence, figuring out new ways of doing things, increasing efficiency, and of course, basically connecting everyone at all times, everywhere. We're essentially building a new meta-intelligence. And so we can see in 10 years, we're going to have many of those global brains existing next to each other. And that is both very powerful and also quite scary. It opens up, of course, a huge avenue of being a global panopticon. And that becomes a huge challenge. I think if we're looking at this in a larger context, it's quite clear that that is an ethical issue. How do we make sure that it actually is controllable? And who will actually control it? Will it be the guys in Silicon Valley? Will it be China? Or, you know, who exactly is accountable? Who's a mission control for this giant brain, right? And this really comes down to a very simple realization. We have to understand that civilizations are driven by the technology, but defined by the humanity.